should learn to walk consistently with our God, enjoy that love relationship, because He never changes. He's always there. There's no one else that on earth with skin on that can love us the way moms do. So it's really a hard issue. There's not one of us in this room today that can hide anything from God. You know, He sees our hearts. He sees the very core of our being. Can the Bible save you? The Bible can't save anyone. The only way a person can ever be saved is with the person of Jesus Christ. But those words on the page can't save you, but it is Jesus that came. And the Word of God points us to Him. Are we going to be comfortable with religion, or are we going to live a life that's salt and light and contagious to those around us because of what we know about Him and the relationship we have with the person of Jesus? You see, we have this incredible privilege of knowing Him. We started the service by saying that mothers are an extension of God's love to us.